Tribal Chasers, where we offer you original acoustic jazz and Afrofusion. How are we doing tonight? Are we okay? I know there was a lot of jam today, but you know, we finally made it, didn't we? Anyway, tonight we have a special lady from Zimbabwe. She's performed here before. She has great, great music. So before she starts, let me tell you a little bit about her. Queen Mashi, born and raised in Zimbabwe, she started singing at a tender age and took music professional in the year 2000 when she joined her late legendary brother, Andy Brown. Queen Mashi's unique heritage is a combination into a fresh sound, weaving Afro jazz, Bira folk, and some sprinkled with Swahili. She has graced stages of prominent festivals such as Sauti za Busara in Zanzibar, Women in Jazz in Zimbabwe, Afro Sonindo in the UK, Blankets and Wine in Nairobi, and Hifa in Zimbabwe. So tonight she's accompanied on the drums by Saj Miale. On the percussions we have Willie Rama. On the bass guitar we have Mike Ofula. On the lead guitar we have David Ishara. On the vocals we have Tatu Abdallah, and on the keys we have Tony Mutugi. So let's give a warm chaser's welcome to Queen Mashi, everybody. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoy yourself.
Thank you very much for coming. Such an honor to have a wonderful crowd to come and support. And it's good to be back in Nairobi again. Thank you, Rashid, for this opportunity. Again, I love you guys. So hope you're going to enjoy what I'm going to give you. Some bitter music for you. This song I'm going to play for you is called Ndiwanda Bada. You are the one I've loved. It's a love song.
Thank you.
is about a child who was left when, you know, he or she was so little, and she was taken care of other people, by other people. Then now she's trying to look for a bloodline, like his mother or his father. So, come on, boy, mom and dad, I'm here. I'm looking for my blood.
Thank you. Oh,
if you go to Europe, you know, African music, African beats always rules.
It's the best.
Thank you.
it down as well. Thank you. Sorry, I'm changing the snare. I think the music is getting too exciting. Now the snare is going to push. Sorry, sir.
Thank you.
CDs on sale, three CDs actually. One is going for 1,000, there's one for 500, and one you can get online. So please let's support her music and buy a CD, please. So we're going for a short break. I want to thank everybody who's out tonight. We'll be back here in the next maybe 20 minutes or so. Santa Sara.
In her band, a couple of gigs, you know, some shaking percussion. Willie took my job, you know. I used to make a little bit of money to pay for my Zuku and for my taxis and stuff, and now my jobs are gone, eh? So I'm left here on the microphone. Anyway, my name is Rashid. Thank you so much for being here. For those that survived the traffic, poleni sana. And that's Nairobi for you. And everybody needs a personal helicopter, eh? Helicopter. Sawa, sawa. Are we ready for the second set of music? All right, can we make just a little bit of a noise? Just make some little bit of noise. Queen Mashi, come on back and give these people some love. Huh?
Are you guys still there? Yeah. Are you guys still there? I can't see people, come on. Are you guys still there? Thank you.
after the Xenophobia in South Africa, for the motto, it's like there's fire and no one could take it down. So many people died. Africans killing each other. It was so nice. So I congratulate you so much for it during that time. It's for the motto.
Yeah. So yeah, I'm a man. So yeah, I'm a man.
How are we doing tonight? Did we enjoy the music? Can we give Queen Mashi some love, man? Yeah. All the way from Zimbabwe, via Geneva. Wow. Queen Mashi. I think there's some people that want one more. Who said they want one more? You guys want one more? I mean, she's about to leave Nairobi on Sunday, so this is probably the last time we're gonna see her doing anything in this town. Queen Mashi, can we get you to do one more?